take a deep breath. Nailed to your desk, you know you can't keep on like this. You're suffocating. Oxygen masks fall. It looks just like a drill, but the air hostess don't look the same. Makeup's fallen all over her face. What we need is more anonymity. What am I to do? Am I anonymous to you? Touchdown on the landing page. Redirect through time and space.
that intelligence had gone out of control. The FBI, the CIA, the NSA, they were doing what they thought had political benefits, even if it was contrary to our national identity. This is not a radical departure from the operation of intelligence agencies. This is what they do in the dark. This is what happens when you're not looking. This is what happens when they get enough leash, when they get comfortable enough that they won't be held to account of the public or the law when they go too far. Preventing foreign troops from landing on U.S. shores, right? We have the largest military spending in the world. We outspend the next 10 nations combined. We could fight a war with the next 10 nations combined and beat them handily. Our national security is not in question, particularly for political reasons. But national security, from the perspective of an intelligence officer, whether that's the CIA, the NSA, or the FBI, means stability of the current political system. Whether we're talking about the abolition of slavery, the prohibition of alcohol, whether we're talking about the enfranchisement of women, allowing them to vote, all of these activities were considered to be threats to stability. As long as the government says someone broke the law, we infer, we believe instinctively it means they did the wrong thing. But ladies and gentlemen, sometimes the only moral choice is to break the law. Personalities that are in power cannot be threatened. That's what they mean by national security. Thank you.
inside the atmosphere. Try to ignore the news. Got an offer that you can't refuse. Tear the institutions down. The revolution's run aground. Make like an expatriate. Sign to excommunicate. Man is invertebrate and inebriated eloquent, a raving hypochondriac, gonna take the easy way out. Man is invertebrate, yeah, he's got no backbone to speak of, but a lot of ideas and an inherent tendency to lie. Thank you. symptomatic. He's got no home to speak of, no family ties to break off, no nation to get sentimental about. Man is in the wrong film, only appearing in deleted scenes. This one isn't gonna screen, it's going straight to DVD. It's always someone else's fault. Don't expect him to communicate. Don't expect him to act like an adult. Man's a warmonger. He's always mongering war. He's gonna raise the military budget. He's gonna take all the rest of us down with him when he goes. For their birthday. What about all the blood, tears and sweat? Whatever happened to lest we forget? Well, the Anzacs are out enjoying the parade. The collective memory of mankind has been erased. With the ability to create, destroy and rebuild. He's got his art and music and time to kill. Man has conscience and a reputation to uphold. So are we really so numb? We're gonna succumb to our greed, material needs and megalomania.
What the people don't want, the people won't have. What you
take from the people take back. What the people don't want, the people won't have. What you take from the people take back. Submarine full of gold, I'm like the depth charges of old. I take you down in the Bismarck Sea. For free injustice you serve to me. For every bank that you have bailed, for every criminal gone unjailed, for every family living hand to mouth, while we of the global south. For what the people don't want, the people won't have. What you take from the people take back. What the people don't want, the people won't have. What you take from the people take back. Never found the kind of society just let you drown.